Alright guys, welcome to another video. Today, we're going to be going over and racing the BRZ from the new Fate of the Furious events. Basically, what is going to happen in this video is I'll do a little bit of explaining about, I guess, well, let's see here. So this, I'm going through the process of buying the car now. And, yeah, just doing that. Basically, once I start racing, starting the races, I'm going to stop talking and I'm gonna play a little guitar music for you in the background and see if you guys enjoy that or not, because I don't really have much to say on the races. If you just want to fast forward and kind of look maybe what maybe you're having trouble on a specific race or want to know what times people run, or you can just watch the whole thing, which would be the best. But anyway, so that's basically this. This car though looks very nice. I love the lime accents on the calipers and the vents. This crate I opened, I think, is all Mercedes parts. You looking like it? Yeah, all Mercedes. No stage six upgrades, of course. But you know, what are you gonna expect? Anyway, four star, purple four star car. Very nice looking. Believe 84 fusions. Yep, 84 fusions. And you'll see here, I had trouble finding it, I believe, on the recording. I could not find where the Subaru tab was. Don't know what happened. It was just kind of spacing. It's right there, bottom left, really. Bottom middle left. But, I have, basically all of them. Not all of them. I only got one of some of them, but I do have one of every part, so that's good. Okay, so, this is going to be a two-part video. I'm going to do the first 15 now, and then the latter 15 later, and then another video. So we're just gonna get going. So like, comment, subscribe, and hope you like this guitar part or thing I'm gonna record. So hope you enjoy that.
Mm-hmm.